sit on the island. We could still have people sitting on the face of the island. To me, it's deep pain. Social distancing. To me, it's a new way of doing things. Follow the arrow, follow the apple, follow the distance. To actually make purchases these days with the Apple Express, and everything is pretty much online. There's no rowdy issues. You've got a QR code that's scanned, your temperature's scanned, got your mask on, and you're in. Shop! You don't have to fight on the line in the queue. You get a slot for yourself. And there's hardly anyone behind me. There's four people in front of me. I'm 15 minutes early, and they let me through anyway. So, a civilized way of shopping. Only shop what you need, and then, of course, all the methods of payment is done. QR code is on. So, things are civilized now, I should say, thanks to the virus.